It's about to go down. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me. I'm back because I wanted to be. I know, I said I wasn't, I was done, right? And I was for a second because I published a book. I published another book and you should go check it out. A little bit of advertisement in the beginning there, yeah. I took a little hiatus because I was finishing up a book called Just Like You. Just finished it. It's on Amazon. I'm so excited. You guys have to go buy it, man. You got to read it. It's so amazing. But that's not what we're doing right now. But I am plugging it shamelessly. I don't care. What we're doing right now. Yes, that's right. We are back with music notes. I couldn't help it. It's too fun. I got to do it. So there's so many songs that have so many interesting messages and so many interesting things in them. I got to do it. I do this on the regular anyway by myself. So I'm sharing it with you today. And every Monday, we're going to do this. This song that I'm talking about right now that we're going to get into is a favorite. It was a favorite a while back. Let me reiterate some things. Shaggy, right? Shaggy Reagan made a song called It Wasn't Me. And it cracks me up every time I hear it. Yo, man. He's knocking on his friend's door. Stupid. I don't know what to do. Here's what you do. All right. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with a girl next door. What? Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. Why? I forget that I had given her an extra fee. All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. Okay. The man is pouring his heart out to his friend and he's like, look, I went and I messed up. I got freaky with the girl next door and my girl found out about it simply because I forgot that I gave her an extra key. Damn it. How dare I? And his friend's like, well, man, yo, let me tell you what to do. Just tell her it wasn't you. And he's trying to explain to his friend that's completely impossible because... But she caught me on the counter. Wasn't me. Saw me banging on the sofa. Wasn't me. I even had her in the shower. Wasn't me. She even caught me on camera. Wasn't me. She saw the marks on my shoulder. Wasn't me. Heard the words that I told her. Wasn't me. Heard the screams getting louder. Wasn't me. She stayed until it was over. Oh, that man was busted and he'll never get his woman back. Because he too decided to just have somebody else in her back. And I don't know why I'm trying to rhyme words that don't rhyme. That's not the point. Point being, his friend told him, hey man, look, just tell her it wasn't you. He's like, look man, you don't understand. We were in the bathroom. We were in the sofa. We did it on the stove. We missed the chandelier. It was very, very heavy. We were outside. We were inside. We were in the cat's friggin' litter box. We was up on the garage, man. There was cameras, there was everything. He's like, man, just tell her it wasn't you. He's like, no, you're not listening. You're not listening. How could I tell her it wasn't me when she was right there? We was in the shower. Everything. He caught me. She stayed there until we was finished. Which is kind of interesting for her, actually. Cause she wanted to make sure that he knew that she knew that he knew that she knew. Okay? Why else was she going to stay? Unless it was really interesting. But the point being, like, if you in my house and this is our house and we doing this and you in the sofa, in the shower, in the garage, in the curtains, on the bookshelf, inside the fireplace, doing everything with the neighbor? Nyoko, come on now. Come on. How you going to say it wasn't you? His friend was stupid. That's all I got to say about that for real. And what did he decide to do at the end? I'm so curious. Mm-hmm. Terrible friend. He's a terrible friend. Completely lost because I didn't. Okay, aside from everything else that's going on in that song, it does have a really nice beat. The beat is slamming, I can't lie, because I'm like, and he cheated, but it sounded so good on the radio. Yeah, I like that he called his friend out. You don't hear that very often in songs. Friend, you know, it's because, like, Jason Derulo's like, yeah, I cheated, but you gonna love me, girl. I did it for the best for both of us. Shaggy's like, I cheated. I'm so sorry. I did it here. I did it there. I did it on the sofa, on the carpet, on the floor, on the grass, in the ceiling. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I'm not going to listen to your logic because I did do it. She saw me. You know what I mean? At least he's smart about it. You know what I mean? He's like, I know she saw me. Why would I lie and say I didn't do it? I totally did it. It was me. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, girl. I'll never do it again. If she accepts you back, bruh. Because she did stay there the entire time. You know what I mean? So you got a dilemma on your hands. This is just a lesson. Don't be getting busy with anybody else but the person you with. And if you go get busy with somebody else, right, y'all need to have an open relationship. I don't know why people go behind each other's back and then write songs about it and shit. It's hilarious to me. But that's why I do what I do right now. And, da-na-na-na. Sorry, Shaggy. That's just how it is. We got Alt-J coming up next. I love the beat, man. We're getting into this song, Dead Crush by Alt-J, because there are some moments in songs where it just makes no sense. And I call these moments, let's get high. Or even, not let's get high, just, you know what, why make sense? What's the point? Why do it? Get 'em. I don't know what they were drinking, but it was phenomenal. You can take a minute of a song and just hey, it's funny to me. It brings joy to my life. I love listening to music because there's so many different crazy elements in it, and it makes me laugh. I love shit that makes me laugh. Tell me, how many songs have you heard where the breakdown is watch me now, huh? I don't know what the hell he's doing, but I will watch and I will listen because it's hilarious. That's almost as funny as
Poopy de scoop, scoop de dee whoop, whoop de scoop de poop, poop de scoop de scoop de whoop.
Okay, all right. Kanye literally pooped the scoop and whoop the poop scooped with the whoopity boop and the boop the scoop the whoop poop. It's fun to say. It kind of bounces around in your mouth a little bit, but how about no is almost as funny as poop the scoop the boop. I don't know, but I love it. I freaking love it. Thank you guys for playing along. Thank you for coming and tuning in and listening to Absolute Mayhem. I can't control myself. It's too fun. I enjoy it. So enjoy yourself, enjoy your day, and find something fun and funny to laugh about. I mean, hey, because why not? The world is crazy. Everything's going nuts. Let's just have some fun. Enjoy your day, and guess what? This has been Music Notes with Ann Walker. And I don't own the rights to any of these songs. I just enjoy them as much as, or maybe even more than, everybody else. Love you guys. Stay tuned. Come back next week and we'll be doing some more funny shit. Peace out.